In this video, I am going to explain anatomy of popliteus. This is popliteus. This is very deep muscle in knee joint. I am going to explain its origin, insertion, function, and important anatomical relationship. So, where is origin? Origin is this part. By the way, this is lateral part. This is medial part. How do I know this is lateral part? Because there is fibula. Fibula is on lateral part of lower extremity. Okay? Anyway, origin of popliteus is here. This is lateral condyle. Lateral condyle is big bump on femur, okay? Plus, there is one more origin. Where is it? This is freaking important structure, which is about this area. You see this? This structure is lateral meniscus. Lateral meniscus, especially on posterior part. It originates from posterior part of lateral meniscus. That sounds freaking important, right? What is function of meniscus? That absorb shock from femur, right? So this is a shock absorbing system in knee joint. What happens if popliteus gets tight? Maybe that can tighten up tension of lateral meniscus, or it may aggravate mechanics of knee joint. What happens then? Then that can aggravate stability of knee joint. See, this is very, very important. Anyway, origin is lateral condyle of femur and posterior part of lateral meniscus. Let's check its insertion. Insertion is this part. This is posterior surface of tibia. Posterior surface of tibia. It's kind of broad area. That's it. Simple. Origin, lateral condyle and lateral meniscus on posterior part. Insertion, posterior surface of tibia. Now let's check its function. Most important function of popliteus is stability of knee joint. Stability of knee. As I said, this is very deep muscle. As muscle is located deeper and deeper, it has more important role for stability. Like, think about it. About big muscle like gluteus maximus, hamstrings. They are big joint mover. How about tiny muscles like piriformis, popliteus? They are more important for joint stability. That is why this muscle is freaking important for stability of knee. And please remember, origin of this muscle is lateral meniscus, important for stability. Makes sense, right? Now, what kind of movement can it do? It can do knee flexion. Knee flexion plus internal rotation. Internal rotation. It's not big joint mover, but it can move knee joint slightly. Okay, this is function of popliteus. Let's check anatomical relationship. This is lateral view. This is popliteus. You see some connective tissue. What is this? This is lateral collateral ligament, LCL. And LCL are very, very close. Look at here, it's very close. And there is one more ligament, like this. This ligament was found in 2013. Okay, this ligament is anterolateral ligament. Anterolateral ligament. This muscle also has relationship with this ligament. Number one, LCL. Number two, anterolateral ligament. And what is this one? This is arcuate popliteal ligament. Arcuate popliteal ligament. Okay, number one, LCL. Number two, anterolateral ligament. Number three, arcuate popliteal ligament. This muscle has relationship with three ligaments. Okay, that is why when this muscle gets tight, that may affect three ligaments. Ligament is important for joint stability. So when this muscle is aggravated, that can affect posterior and lateral part of knee joint. Does it make sense? And one more thing. Origin of this muscle is where? Lateral meniscus. Then you can see this area is freaking important. Now let's go to other relationship. Again, this is posterior view. This is popliteus. What is this yellow structure? This is nervous tissue. This is tibial nerve. Tibial nerve. This nerve goes to all the way down to foot. And look at it. Popliteus and tibial nerve are very, very close each other. See that? Usually, sciatic nerve and tibial nerve are known they are close to hamstrings and gastrocnemius. Yes, that is true. But popliteus is also close to tibial nerve. What happens when this muscle gets tight? That can affect tibial nerve. This nerve innervates posterior part of lower leg and plantar surface of foot, okay? So, tightness of this muscle can aggravate nervous system. Plus, don't forget, this muscle has relationship with connective tissue. See, this muscle is freaking important for knee stability and nervous tissue. In this video, I explained basic anatomy of popliteus. I explained its origin, insertion, function, and important anatomical relationship. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.